Honeybees have 5 eyes in total. They have 2 large compound eyes, one on each side of their head, which are composed of thousands of individual lenses, allowing them to see a broad field of view. Additionally, honeybees have 3 smaller simple eyes, known as ocelli, located in the center of their head, between the compound eyes. These ocelli are involved in detecting light intensity and direction, aiding the bee's navigation and orientation during flight.